What kind of questions do they ask in these interviews?
How did you guys team up?
He's my cousin. We're cousins.
Yeah.
Like, real cousins. Yeah. He's my grandma's nephew.
Do your styles, like, just because you're cousins, is it easy to work together?
Nah, man. It's pretty easy to work together.
That's organic.
So, what kind of things were you kind of accomplished with this project?
I was trying to... I don't know what I was trying to do. I think it inadvertently turned into trying to make... turned into making a new weed sound. Yeah. I don't know. I wanted to do something funky. Yeah.
So this album is pretty different relative to the previous one?
Yeah. Overzealous Cannibal was like, it was more
aggressive.
It was more like, it was more like a debut, what's up?
Hey.
Bitch, yeah, it was one of those. It was a step in. It was a really nice. It was the first day of school with a nice outfit.
This nigga,
yeah. Dank, the new project Dank is more like when you come back a senior. Not even though. It's like when you come back the 10th grade and boss. Like, hold on, nigga. I'm like, what, like 15? 15, like 16, yeah.
10th grade, so you're saying there's going to be more of an evolution happening?
Yeah, man.
By the time you hit 12th grade?
Man, this shit, music is the lifelong school journey that you never graduate. You just keep getting to the next grade.
That's true.
Yeah, you get out of 12th, you go to college, you know what I'm saying, get your associates, get your bachelor's, you know. Yeah, Dank is definitely like the graduation from the previous.
So, any ideas on what might even come after Dank, or is it too early to say for that?
Yeah, no,
there's always projects in the work.
I have two... I always
so you're already working on the next one?
Yeah, I'm always working on the next two. Yeah. Why? You know what I'm saying? Because I have so much shit I want to do, so many different ideas and shit.
I guess that probably kind of helps with evolving the music too as it goes along and as you learn some different things with each album.
It helps push the evolution along. It helps keep a current, ever-growing sound instead of sounding like I did some shit one time and then I completely stopped and then picked up a whole new sound. It's definitely has a continuity to it, consistency. And working with him consistently throughout the different projects definitely brings that same sound and makes it sound consistent.
How we did that?
Because
we found out we had a similar taste.
I was already rapping, and he heard about it via family ties and Facebook and shit. And he had a SoundCloud and posted some beats that he made. One of them was really, really ill. It's called Nightmare. And I put on my first tape called The Tape. My first little mixtape, and that was one of my hitters off of there. So ever since then, I've kept an eye out for him, and then now we live together and shit. So it's like,
grown since then.
Yes. Oh, how we've grown.
Who are the Falleneights? Just tell us.
It's a group of guys. A group of groovy guys. groovy guys and foxy gals.
Yeah.
Yeah,
that's what you're gonna give us.
That's all you need to do.
Well,
hell yeah.
I guess we'll have to go with that for now.
This is the Wolfe. I'm Mister.Nixon. and we are a part of the Falleneights. The EP's name is Dank. My name is Jack B. Simple, and it comes out August 8th, 2025. Hey. It's futuristic funk.
What?
Yeah, no. It's that groovy funk.
Drive safe, though.
Shout out to Alabaster Stallone, my engineer, who was mixing and mastering the project. Also part of the Falleneights crew squad collective. Shout out to the Wolfe, my family, my familia. Shout out to DZ for his glorious feature.
DZ! Kandele! Kandele Billy!
That boy
coming. He'll
be here.
Yeah. He'll be here.
Boy! Shout out to my young brother, Osan the Dead, Osan.
Hey!
And on his way. Yeah. No, I talked to him today. Shout out to Macmillan. Mad Scientist. Shout out to Earl Grizzly, Earl Grey, the Magnificent. Shout out to the Originators, Bros. Shout out to T100, Pete. Shout out to Rogue Squad, RVSK, and all them wild niggas, wild boys.
That's it.
Shout out
the whole crew. Jesus.
My weed man's name is Jesus. Yeah. Shout out all the dispensaries. Ooh. Shout out the good ones. Not the bad ones. Fuck the police. Falleneights, don't ask. It's Mister Nixon and the Wolfe.
Hey.
So fucking